We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait out the sun. Got a secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them. I know you hear me now. We are a different kind. We can do anything. We could be heroes.
Because I believe we are all in this earth to save souls and make disciples and actually save lives.
To save lives?
Save lives, and you know, you feel like a hero once you do it.
Yeah.
You feel like a
It's good for yourself, Superman. Too.
It's not for the gifts.
No. Why would you want to do it for the gifts? It's all about, you know,
saving lives. One day we might be the ones exactly. In that situation.
Why do I do it? Because it can help somebody who is in need, and also it has medical benefits for me.
Why do you donate blood?
I mean, it's for the people, and I really value people, and I really care about people.
You care about people?
Yeah, a lot.
So
I like to be part of a good cause.
I'm definitely always going to donate blood, because if I can help someone else, then hopefully one day someone will be able to help my family and myself.
About
15 times.
15 times?
Oh, I think I'm about 40 times.
40 times.
I'm not actually sure. You must. You will have to check the list. I just donate for the sake of donating. I'm very old, so.
Fine. I think it's five. I don't know. Pretty sure it's five.
And you?
I think seven.
Seven times.
That's quite a few times. But I try to donate every time the blood buddies come to school.
Okay. How many times have you donated blood?
5 times.
Okay.
More than 27 times.
Don't be scared, it's relaxing, lie down, don't stress, and if it's sore, there are things that are way more painful. And just remember, you're doing a good deed.
Play a game.
Play music, keep myself entertained.
Get your mind off it.
Forget about the fact that blood is
going out.
You have
something inside your arm that is sucking blood out.
Yeah. So ignore the needle, ignore what is happening.
Not to be scared, and you're young, and the needle is it doesn't hurt that much.
We could be heroes.
Go, let's try again. Take two.
Take two. Action.
For your time, how are you feeling today?
No, let me see.
Eat lots of food, play a lot of games, and focus not on the needle. Take two. Take two, Mr. Bossett.
Thank you.